Ant, they're off. Racing away, looks as though Kisham from the extreme left of picture was one of the slowest away, and so too was the white sleeves of Amar Al-Aziz. But as is expected, Merba Alaze has already hit the front, and chased through to challenge is Racine with the red blinkers. Further out on the race course is Nikila in a similar coloured jacket. Also up with the pace then is Simon, who was playing up in the paddock. Back towards the inside rail is Abu Al-Bashaya, and also prominent is Fa'at. So as they level off down the side of the course and have gone through halfway, it's Merba Alaze and Alex Moreno who have got a narrow advantage to Racine in second position. Pushed up into third now is Nikila, as Fahart is pushed along for the first time. One that's making eye-catching progress is Til Afad under Ahmed Al-Sharar, as they've got a furlong and a half left to go, and Merba Alaze is the one to catch. Nikila is the challenger down the grandstand side. Between that pair is Til Afad. Fahart hasn't got anything more to offer. As they go inside the last 50, it's Merba Alaze racing up towards the line, is clinging on here to the late challenge of Nikila, but Merba Alaze just about has done enough. Merba Alaze wins. Nikila in second, and Til Afad back in third. Pretty straightforward for Merba Alaze. Alex Moreno again in the winner's enclosure after a